Elfin. And today, I think we might actually get the house finished. If you haven't seen the previous episodes, this would be the living room that we got done. And the hallway. This is the master bedroom. And this would be the kitchen that links to the living room. And the bathroom. So, let's finish up this other room so we can sell our house. And these are the different colors we had used throughout the house. But I think we'll pick something different for in here. Now, let's see what we've got. Let's start with the paint. Let's try bright peach. And velvety peach, maybe. See what that's going to give us. And let's try the bright peach. Maybe. Look at this. Okay, I want this one wall here done in a different color. So, let's get this little indent here. Okay, we need a splash color other than these earth tones. Okay, let's see what we can come up with. that could maybe work. Let's see. Let's get rid of this, this, and this. Let's see. Let's do the curtains. Well, let's do the radiator first. Okay, there's that. Now let's try the curtains. We need a narrow. What color do we want for that? That's too green. That's I don't like that green. Ooh. No. We may have to change that wall over there. That's too red. No. Let's do the cyan and then change that wall over there. Now let's get a, see if it'll let us do another one here. It will. Okay, I'm liking that. Okay, yeah, we'll change this wall color here. We'll use that ice blue. Okay, that brings that together. Now, we need a bed. And this is going to be something like a child's room. But I'm kind of liking that there. Let's turn this up here so we can see it. The beige will work. That's an awful dark lily, I'm just saying. Let's do the blue. That won't sit there. But it will sit there. Okay, need a basket. Let's put the basket up here. Okay, this isn't a very big room. Can we put a chest in here? Not the right color. That would be closer. That won't set there, but it will set here. Okay, that kind of matches the bed. Now, it's a boy's room. So If they don't like it, they can change it. Move this back over here in the corner. You don't want no, nothing major. No. Okay, this will sit here in the door. Put that there. We can put, we could actually set that there like this. Put that there like that. A splash color. Let's put some kind of a carpet. A rug. I don't think those look very... No. Put that there. Okay. And I think maybe a couple of pictures and this room is done. Then we can sell the house. Something boyish, I think. I thought there was one of a horse. Oh, here's some more. That there, and maybe put one here. Let's do the sketch. There, an aspiring artist. And let's put a clock over here. Okay, we need a door. Wrong way. I think that just about does it for a boys' room. Let's see if we can put a nightstand here. We'll take the white one. So it's just a little rugged looking. Now let's put us a lamp here. And let's put us a book here. Just a book. There. Okay, something else that could be a little interesting. Bottle of water. There. What do we need to put on this? Is there anything interesting in here we could put on there? There we go. A hat. We was gonna put a picture here. Let's just see what we've got on down through here. Not very boyish, but it's kind of neat. And let's see, even though it's a boy, we can still do one of these. There. Okay. Now we need it to put some books in here. And a few odds and ends. Let's see. Put one of those. Maybe one of those. Let's get one of those. Maybe one of those. Ooh, that's too big. Can't use one of those. Is that too big? Yep. Too big. Put a book here. Another book. Now, Let's get us a couple of candles. Couple of big candles. Now, that way it doesn't look so empty. And I think we're finished. So, I guess it's time to see what we've done. Let's start our auction. Okay, so they want to give, not hardly, a little over 1,000 more than these do. Can we negotiate with them? I guess we'll have to take it. Oh well, that was slightly disappointing, but we did make almost 40,000 on it, so I think that's going to do it for this episode. If you like the video, smack that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Feel free to leave ideas, comments, suggestions in the comment section below. You can follow me on Twitter, Twitch, and join my Discord. Those links will be in the description below. And for now, this is Dielphin saying over and out. Loves and hugs you all. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.